between 5 and 10 miles per hour with 20 mile per hour gusts. And this thing is doing something I never expected. The blade is so big, it keeps turning out of the wind in these high speeds. So it's official, T-Rex needs a bigger tail, because it's going left and right, and it's not steering correctly. So this blade is so big, it's got to have a big tail. So on back to the drawing board, and we'll try it tomorrow with a big tail.